Now that's Leonie Merzla out in front early on. A 15-71 for Goodness Meridia and secures his second place position. That was his third jump. We have four jumps remaining in the preliminary. Since he went down to 2400 meters to go. There's 600 meters in correction there. 153.48.6. Now 2400 meters to go. There's Lauren Johnston there of Charlotte right there with them. Sophia McInerney of Tulane and Faustine Shalosh right there of SMU. Also in that parade is Lauren Johnston of Charlotte. So move on, top eight. Score the points. At the 1,000, 3 minutes, 11 seconds. That's Johnston of Charlotte taking over the point. Just 3 1-hundredths of a second, she had an Erzwell. She was sixth in cross country into the shooting. And a stellar career there in Conference USA. She's a mile champion, runner up last spring in the steeple. So the 49er on the outside, Leonie Merzla, has distinguished herself quite a bit here in the American. They lead, they're running 1 and 2. Couple green wave.
Let's go, Lucy!
Runners right there in that top five position. Coach Myers, cross country champions last October. Some 13 to 14 runners in that lead group, top eight scoring the points. Pace is going to quicken up, I guarantee, here in the second mile. Johnston of Charlotte, your leader. McInerney, Tulane, right there with her.
How many people made it?
the fight night in the Super Bowl.
Johnston, the green wave rolls right there in at top six as well. There's one on the outside for SMU. Coy Herschenau, right there in that group, the six-time conference champion for the Golden Hurricane of Tulsa.
She's in pink.
Just under a half mile to go now. Johnston, Dungu of Wichita State. A shot for there, goal number five. Ronnie Kowalski and Troy Hirschman in position there for Tulsa. Followed by camera of Tulane and her teammates then, and as well, Danny Diaz and Sophia McInerney. It'll be a kicker's race as we come up on a quarter mile to go. Here comes your lead group off the turn, and that's where the points are going to be as they set up for the kick. Here comes the ball.